Here are the top six questions you should ask when you're looking for a real estate agent. Morgan and Julie here with Sullivan Group Real Estate.
The realtor you choose to work with when buying or selling a home is crucial to your success within the transaction. And here are the most important questions you should be asking.
So number one, are you a full-time or part-time agent? Mm-hmm. It's so important to work with a full-time agent. So they are available to you through this process, and they tend to be more up to date and current with all the constant changes we see in the market.
Yeah. Number two, do you work with both buyers and sellers? A real estate agent that works with both buyers and sellers is more knowledgeable on the transaction as a whole and can better educate you as well as help you through any obstacle that may arise within the transaction.
And number three, what areas do you sell the most homes? It's so important that the agent you work with is familiar in the neighborhoods that you are looking to buy or sell. Use a local agent.
Please. Four, how do you help your clients compete in this active market? Your agent should have a few tricks up their sleeve out of experience to help a buyer or a seller stand out in this active market. Make sure they give you a few specific examples of how they've used this in the past and it's worked.
And number five, ask what are your hours of operation? It's so important that they have a wide range of availability and are available when you are able to go look at homes or get on the phone to have a chat.
Absolutely. And number six, I think the biggest question is, why does now make sense for you to buy or sell? Your real estate agent should be so up to date on the current market that they should easily be able to give you a few key points as to why now makes sense for you to buy or sell specific to you.
Yep, so remember you guys, when you're in the buying or selling process, you're gonna be working very closely with your agent, right? So communication has to be comfortable. You're gonna be talking a lot, and often in these transactions, it can get a little tricky, yeah. And sometimes, or a lot of times, they're very emotional.
Absolutely, so if you're looking for a real estate agent, whether it's now or sometime in the future, reach out to us. We can run through these questions or answer more, and we promise to be as open and honest and supportive for you.